went to Toys R Us, and I specifically told her, and I specifically told you guys, that all I cared about was the Marvel's eel figure. I told her I was just gonna get Marvel's eel. And we ended up going there, checked it out, you guys saw for yourselves. And before we left, I was like, eh, you know what? Yeah, I'm gonna ask if they have them in the back. Brought out a fresh case. So, you guys already know the story. Let's open them. Marvel's Scarlet Witch. Iron Skull. Marvel's Eel, which is the one I really want. So who do we open first? Who do you want to open first?
Eel.
Eel?
Yeah.
Okay, Marvel's Eel first. Box.
Knife.
Remember, you gotta be careful, hun. You gotta be careful. Don't fuck up that box now. You wanna smell that? You don't wanna smell it?
It's like nothing, you idiot.
I can. To you, it has no smell. To me, it is the smell of life, my friends. It is the smell of Funko Pops, the smell of Hasbro toys, the smell of just life, babe. When I go to heaven, I'm taking my fig collection with me, all right? And I'm smelling them. Oh, whenever I get down, just smell a figure. Oh. Not disappointing at all. So a lot of you are like, why even get the figure? It's just the same thing as the Frost. I thought the same thing, but I really like the Frost figure, and I like the way it was painted, and I like the way the articulation is, and the double jointed elbows and all that. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna get Marvel's Eel. So here he is. Where's my Frost figure, babe? Where's my Frost figure? What the f- Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
That wasn't me.
There he is, and there he is compared to Frost. So they go together as twins. The pack is literally the same, the ass crack is the same, everything. We're gonna do the beautiful Scarlet Witch, AKA my future wife. She's so hot.
Yeah, she is.
Yeah, she is. Box. You were supposed to say knife! Box!
Knife!
Ooh! She's gonna smell great. I already know it. Oh, she's strong. Oh, she's got it. Oh, she's got it. Smell that.
Yeah, she does smell.
She's got it. Fa, 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 fa. Oh! You even smell better in person. Oh.
Can you see? Wow, she looks really good.
She looks realistic, right? See, really even Mary's saying the paint apps are crazy good on this thing. You guys a peek at that Abomination head. I don't know if I'm gonna build the Abomination figure. He does look pretty sick though. Moving on! Bah! Okay, there we go. She ain't going anywhere. Box!
A knife!
There you go. Hail Hydra. Okay. Alright. I like him. I like him a lot. Let's come with this cool helmet. Okay. It's not focusing, but interchangeable helmet, interchangeable head. It's just the Iron Man with paint on it.
Really?
Yeah, it's literally the same thing.
Oh, it is.
But I still love it. It's a good figure. There you guys have it. It was a great pleasure finding these figures. It's something about your luck that helps me find these figures.
Aww.
No, that just means I have to keep you around for the rest of my life. I was planning on breaking up with you, but now I have to keep you around because you give me good luck with my figure hunts.
Oh, you're such a...
Yerkin! But yeah, there you go, guys. Good figures. Let me show you up close. And, good hunt. Alright guys, there you go. There's Scarlet Witch with the rest of my Cinematic Universe figures. Awesome. I didn't add any to this, but I just thought I'd show that line again. So neat and clean. And then, I got all the rest right here. And I fit Eel right next to Frost, his twin brother. Like that. And then I got Iron Skull right here with all the rest of the bad guys. Well, not the rest of the bad guys, but you know, I just felt like he belonged there. And yeah. And you got Mary right there applying for jobs. Isn't that awesome?
Hey girl.
And looks like all three shelves are filled up with boxes. Those fit perfectly with these. Actually, I'm thinking I should move her next to Black Panther, if anything, because they're the cinematic universe figures, but they still look good together. All the X-Men, all the miscellaneous guys, Marvel Knights, you know, whatever. And yeah, all three shelves. Now I gotta take these figures down, find a place for these to go, and fill up the boxes, you know, whatever waves in the future I get. Maybe I should move these figures right to where those tikis are and take the tikis down. So that way it makes sense that I have all Marvel Legends in a corner. Right?
Right.
So, yeah. There you guys have it.
We're out. Mark and Mary out.
So there you guys have it. I will see you guys on the next hunt. On the next unboxing in the future, I may be opening my Doctor Strange figure and my X-Men figures, maybe. So, good hunting, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. And, yeah. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Mm-hmm. Freak yeah. Later, guys.